I just couldn't take it. I'm happier than I've ever been. And to not share it with you, now that would just be a sin. I don't care what they have to say. Stubborn and stuck in their old ways, preventing me from seeing you. Scared of what I've become, scared of the way that time has changed, and I'm taking control of my life, and time has come and gone, and I see who I want. There's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong with me. Mom and Dad need to step aside and see that I'm gonna make it through. Now I just want my brother back in my life. Maybe I'm not perfect. Something that they will see.
Stronger adventure.